There was an out-of-control house fire in Washington County that destroyed a home in the Gales Creek area. Highway 6 was even shut down for a few hours. It took firefighters about a half an hour to get a majority of those flames knocked down. We did find out one person and a dog who lived there both escaped safely.